since prices are going back up, everybody's freaking out, boards are freaking out, managers are freaking out, and they're sending it out to every agent they know. And now your building that maybe last year was quoted by one or two people, now it's being sent to six or seven. Now keep in mind that those six or seven agents are all going back to the same insurance companies. So now you're seeing all this influx. So underwriters are inundated with work. What we find is the best thing is whoever your incumbent agent is, they have their program in place. Then you invite a second agency in to pick carriers that they want to participate with without touching a single carrier that's currently on the job. That way you're showing respect to the incumbent agent, whether you have or don't have a good relationship with them, and you're bringing in a competitive bid. You'll find that if you get somebody that acts in an honest and transparent way, more often than not, somebody will come in and say, you know what guys, what you have now is great. And let me talk to the board and I'll come tell them, hey, maybe you'll invite me back next year, but for right now, you're in the right spot.